In Tompkins County, a person has been arrested for allegedly sexually assaulting someone on the Cornell University campus. Following an investigation and indictment, Cornell University police say 20-year-old Bilgun Enkbayar sexually assaulted someone earlier this month. Enkbayar was charged with first-degree rape and second-degree burglary. He is arraigned in Tompkins County Court on September 13th and remanded to the county jail without bail.